What up, YouTube? It's Tacos All Day. We are back with some League of Legends. This time, we're going to try a different build with Diana. I haven't tried this in a long time. Diana in general. But we're going to try attack speed with crit. So we're going to get a lot of crit in this joint. And possibly some lifesteal since I have Warlord's Bloodlust already. So we're going to try and get a lot of AD. But I'm going to start off with the, what's that, the Razor shit? Not this, but this guy. Yeah, Blood Razor. That way, I just go ahead and get set up and have more attack speed and get set up for my my soon-to-be lifesteals. Luckily, I have this bad boy to heal. Oh, sorry, not that. This right there. Okay, so... Oh, wow, Zed. I want him to use his W so he can bait. Okay. Woo! Good job. Hopefully this guy is stupid enough to actually stay out here. W, come on, use it. Alright, there it is. Good job. Yo, I actually spelled good job. Wow, what a scrub ass shit to do. Anyway, what's up? How you guys doing today? We are using a different build. Yay! Kaboosh. Boosh. Boosh. Yeah. I can't wait until I get my Infinity Edge. Since my ultimate does, I think, on-hit effects? I can't really tell. I'm not even really looking at it right now. Whatever. If I do, I do. If not, I don't. Whatever. Fuck you. It's like, nah. Anyway, how's everybody feeling today? I have to fight the laziness and post a video. I have to make a video and post it. I gotta stop being lazy, really. Not really to post it every day, but just to make. You know, I gotta just bite the bullet, stop being lazy, and stop letting it overwhelm me, and stop letting it get to me, and just do it. Damn. He already ghosted. Oh, there goes his escape. And he's got no mana? Alright, bitch. Here I come. That's right, I have Thunder Lords. It's all good, I don't need it. He doesn't have any mana to get away from me anyway. Time to lose your stacks, bish. Red buff! Yeah! Lovely. I'm so happy I have red buff right now. Shit fucking works. Then again, I should probably get my W because I want to get the shield up just so I can have a little bit of defensiveness. That right there, just because I see Team Up Bitch ass come around. Alright, shield again. Alright, dopeness. Anyway, just trying to get it in, guys. Just trying to improve myself, really. I want to start doing some rearrangements in our room. Because I'm thinking about having some kind of group thing with my buddies. And we're going to try and do like Iron Man for fighting games. And if you don't know what that means you keep on fighting until you lose your last character. Kind of like in how old Mortal Kombat was, where you kind of had to, oh shit. Shit. How'd they hit me? Whatever, I don't care. I got one kill, one assist, I'm set. I'm good with these guys. Anyway, so yeah, it's like, what was the game? It was Soul Calibur. Soul Calibur has, you can pick up to 10 characters, and of course, if you fight, you have until you lose all 10 characters to continue fighting. And that's what we're going to be doing in Super Smash Bros. First for the Wii U. So when I get my adapter and my controllers back, we're about to have some fun. So I'm going to rearrange my room to set it up, make it look all different, you know, get some spaces, and got him, Freddy. Good job. It's like mine is superior. Good job. But yeah, so we're going to try and get some of that in there. Maybe not this weekend, but possibly soon. I just know that I want to go ahead and just get that shit situated and started. Because it's about to be fun. I don't want to say lit because I hate that word. What do you think, Teemo's here? Why do you want blue? You don't need blue. Bitch, you don't need fucking blue. What the fuck is wrong with you? Alright, let's go. Hopefully Timo's not up here already. Alright, good, he's not. Sorry, buddy, but this really... I'm not gonna be running in that shit too much. Minions! Come on, Fior. Oh, God, you chased him into the grass. I can't believe it. Minions chunked me that much. Ew, no. Fuck mountain dragons, bruh. Jesus, dumb. Kadoosh. As soon as I get some, I don't know, I don't need a slow because I can get red buff and use my E, but I don't know, I'm thinking about getting maybe a phage item, I don't know. Oh, he's got two of those? I guess he's going for health regeneration type shit. Kind of like what Brofesco did a little while ago. I mean, it's cool and it can get the job done from time to time, but, I mean, if Fior wasn't ready to get him, then I don't know. I should get my W up. I need my cooldown. Yeah, I get my W up. Get my auto attacks increase as well. Make it work. We got a Cog Mob versus a Misfortune. I bet. My eyes are open. I don't know why you didn't just stun him. You had your stun. You know what? Fuck it. My bitch. Fuck auto attack. That's all you had to do when I was with you. That's all you had to do. I could have killed her ass. Did I just say a ward? I think I just saw a ward. I don't know if it was, but I felt like I saw something. Yeah, okay, he's in my area. He's definitely in my area. The bitch ass that is Teemo. Come with me. Alright, cool. Into the grass and you'll see. Yeah, W needs to come up. Definitely not enough cooldown for me. Though, then again, I'm probably gonna get more cooldown as the game goes on, but, you know, whatever. Come on, Fior. What are you doing? What are you doing, Fior? What are you doing? Eh, only 6 stacks, not too bad. Blasting one now. Now that's actually a problem. Because Singed is a bitch. That's how you're losing to Singed. Oh, look at him. There he is. Good. Oh, okay. Buy for me then, please.
I speak only truth.
Could I come by side? Hopefully we can get this guy. Seeing as he's actually going to write. I don't... Wait, what? The coal? That's actually not bad. The gold extra, so might as well, you know, it doesn't hurt. Wow, that didn't hit. Okay, makes sense, I guess. Hopefully the mic isn't too loud since it's closer to my face this time. What's up, bitch? Red buff, bitch. I'll take that assist. I think I should have waited a little bit longer to get the gold for the kill, I mean. But, you know, it's all good. I ain't worried about it. My red buff is mine. And it's lovely. Alright. Use your WZ. Fuck that dragon, bruh. Yeah, whatever. I don't care anymore. I just have to wait for it. Oh, of course he's gonna run. Oops, got my Q on set on accident. What's up? What's up, buddy? Booyahs. Might as well see what the next dragon's gonna be. Don't really care about this dragon, but fuck it. Let's get it. Yeah, no. I'm not chasing that shit. And as long as they got team mode, I don't care! I'm gonna try and take this dragon. I got 10 seconds before my thingy comes back. Actually, let me hit this real quick. Just because I get a little bit extra health. Okay, a little bit of healing. Okay. Why is he hurting so much? Good God, Fiora! Give his ass 4 kills. Just came in with all that speed, it just can't do nothing. Yeesh. Cannot do anything against that. Well, I guess he's going for that, then that, then that. He's getting ready to go for his, I guess, healing. Mana did so much damage, though. Yeah, doesn't have too much ability power, but it's enough to give me, I guess. Let me go ahead and start getting my sheen.
Dusk approaches.
Because Singed is a bitch, bruh. It just be like this sometime. This poison just hurts today. Ah, the fire touch, you're a bitch. Yes, you are. Open. Come on, Nivy, where you at, bruh? Come to the grass, please. I mean, that's just Singed for you. As soon as I give myself some crit, I'll be set. Damage! I'm gonna go ahead and get my shit real quick. Go ahead. Oh wait, did you ulti him? No, you just ignited him. He didn't die. And about to be 100. Kaboosh. Not a lot of healing, but it's new. Just a little bit. Alright, passive time. Oh shit, no, don't want to hit that right now actually. Let me see, we could try to get this guy. Nope, no wards. Alright, I'm invisible right now. And a double top, that's unfortunate. We can try to get this. Ah! Fuck! I hate when I flash. Wait, how did that hit? Wait. How did that hit me? I was so out of range! I was literally out of range! What the fuck, bruh? Oh, looks like she's dead. Well, she's gonna die by tower anyway, but okay. Yay, Zed, you got tower and shit. And now top's being wrecked. What should I get? Should I get MR, attack speed boots, or... I don't know, I kinda want crit, so MR doesn't really... I guess I can get MR so I can get a little bit less damage from him. But it has 115 ability power, so it's not a lot. Just because I don't have anything, it just hurts. Thank you. Come on, Nivea. Keep up. The healing didn't work, damn. And almost lived, actually. Almost. That was a pretty good one, actually. Not bad. Not bad at all. But yeah, I'll get some MR. They have a couple AP on their team. A little bit of CC, not a lot, but it's enough to fuck somebody up. Especially blind. Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, you do. A lot, actually. You got more farm than me, but, you know, shit. 4 assists, at least. I mean, come on. Something. It's a little something. Oh, never mind. You started with that first. And next dragon is another mountain dragon. Fucking useless. I hate mountain dragons. Can't stand them joints. And Gugush. Good job, topside. AKA Zed. There I come. What am I gonna do to this guy? He's probably gonna hurt me as well, but you know. Ah, fuck his both of them. Can't do nothing about that. Otherwise, I get blinded and ulted. Double side. Not worth it. Not worth it at all. Damn singed. Oh, hey. Damn, son. Well, at least you're bot sized. You can probably take tower, hopefully. I mean, who knows? Get my item, so. Could kill him, but he's all alone. What is slowing? Oh, he's got a Rallies. Even though I'm in front of him now. Bitch. You're damn slow. Good God. Then again, he does have boots. So, you know. It's a bunch of all that other stuff. And you're chasing him in the jungle. Okay, you know, that works, you know, whatever, float your boat, chase it all the way. I'm going to get myself Merc Treads, kind of need these bad boys, and then I get some more crits. Good job, they got Zed, but not Zen. Where the fuck did Zed come from? Dude. Come on, man. I will be hurt. There you go, kill him, finish him off, there you go. Yay, that works. Gah, stupid ass, staying together. It's all good, we got a confused team over here. But, you know, you get what you get, so you gotta make it work. However, I'm gonna get these for T-Mel's bitch ass. You never know when you're gonna run into a shroom, because they seem to be all over my jungle for some reason. Let me go ahead and get my red buff too, shoot. Actually. Okay, good. They got a mountain. Another mountain drake. Come on, I'm sick of mountains. These are just useless. I'm actually kind of tired of mountain dragons. I want a freaking fire or water or a cloud or something. I just, ugh. Mountain. Useful. Useless. No. Embrace the night. I could get a number active skill item. I really want to press number one when I auto attack. Maybe like Ravenous Hydra, so I can get some lifesteal. But then again, it's not really a lot of lifesteal, so I'll probably grab a Blade of the Ruined King, just because. But I still want to give myself a Trinity Force, just because I want that 20% cooldown. Cute. Okay, 10 seconds now. It's not bad. We could try and get this dragon because those two stay together. Well, this isn't last game. I need to get some, finish up my boots and then get set up for my phage, actually. And she had some kind of. Why are you always there, bruh? Is he going AP? That's why he's hurting a little bit. I don't have any MR, actually, so... Oof, I just had a little bit of range. It's all good. I just need 1250 after I finish my item. Why would you flash if you had your egg? Oh my god. And they still chase. I just don't get it, bruh. This to you, to you. That way I get some mana, you know? I'm just kinda... I need a sheen. There you go, you finally did it. Ugh. I feel like there's dust in my nose or something because my nose is just constantly running, bruh. Oh, he's dead. I ain't gotta worry about it. Yeah, I get Bay of the Ruin King for some more attack speed. It's not a lot, but it's gonna be a little bit of something. I cannot turn back. If we group now, we can actually win this, actually. It's surprising that we can still keep this. Why'd you stop running? What? Three of us can take the three of them. I think it was his pull. For wait, does he have 20% cooldown? Yeah, because wait, no, he doesn't have. He only has targets, so no cooldown actually, just 10%. Oosh. I really want to kill somebody. I really do, man. Dude, run to me. Come on, Fiora! Why don't you run to me? Good job, man. You got him. Oh my god, Fiora, you're giving me a headache, bruh. I think I have enough fort. Or do I need 900 gold? Yeah, I need 900. I'll go ahead and kill the wolves. Wraith. Or mid, because there's a Kaden minion. I'll take that. Shit. Okay. I'll fight your ass. But I won't chase your ass. Okay, so he ran. Good, because I don't got time for that. Even though it would have been nice if she killed him. Wait, somebody's legendary? Oh shit, 13-1. Okay. That's a good move. That's a good look. I think my red buff is back to come up too, so that's a good look. Another cloud dragon. Useful, not really. And you still don't have split damage. I mean, okay, I guess. Whatever you want, whatever works, bruh. I will take some kind of like good. It's not up yet. Six more seconds. Bitch. Fucking, I don't care. Fight. You better fight. Aw, Zed. I wish you were with us. That'd have been fun. I'm gonna get that as well. Just because. Somebody better get my red buff and save that shit. Like, ugh. Kind of weird that Anivia just kind of kirked out. Ooh, look at top lane. The farm up there. That's lovely. Oh, he's got a little bit of penetration, but not a lot. He's got a typical semi-tank off build. 2,000 health. It's not bad. Oh my god, that top farm. Fuck it, I'm gonna take top. Nope. Looks like Furious. Ping me, bitch. Wait, they didn't get him? I just wonder if he was right there. Oh, buddy.
I will be heard.
Just making sure there's no wards. Well, hey, at least we got a team that's not interested in what I have in my jungle, which is... Hit me! I don't even know what hit me, but okay. Bruh. Wow, look at my health regain. Let me see if I can get a little bit before I go down bot. Psych, it's not enough. He's gonna wanna come at me, isn't he? Yes, he is. Oh, if I just had a little bit more health, it's all good. I kind of wish we had a 5-person team. I don't know what happened to this Anivia. Then again, of course he would flash to do everything he could. Oh my god, I hate that. Of course he would flash to get to me, but you know, hey, you know, be like that sometime. Just needing on my items. I need to get myself a lifesteal, and I need to get myself, wow, you're late. W, been back now. You have a teleport? Okay, I guess that works. Who surrenders, bruh? Nah. They don't fight as a group, but we can try, you know, we can always try to keep up with them. You know, it's not working, but, you know. Ha! Achilles is my weakness. Just making sure. Kaboosh.
The moon. Lovely. Also rises.
Take tower, fuck him. He's got a little bit of defense now, not a lot, but. Can we please push? Why is somebody always somewhere else? It's like we are literally 4v5. If we just go somewhere else, we can make Senge come back. Just come on. I guess I'll farm up. And you're fighting him alone. Why are you fighting when you see them all together? Come on. You would think we would group by now, but you know, I guess not. Help this time, bitch. Where'd Zed go? I would like some teamwork. I would like something. They're taking towers. Need some MR. A little bit more, maybe. I don't know. I don't really know if I want to get MR or not. It's kind of like a lost cause anyway. It's just... I want to just stop taking chunks. Oh, look, now there's a fire dragon. And you're still in this area, bro? Okay, so, you know, mushrooms. Of course. Good as fish, then. What's up, buddy? Now you can push. Yay! Success. Somewhat. Like, no, I'm gonna put that down next to my boots. Oh my god, move, please. Thank you, god. Alright, so we got that. Oh my god. Clicking does not seem to be working today. I don't know why nobody's pushing. Like, what's going on? We just killed 4 of them, and one is down bot. Like, yo, those will live. Bruh. Ay, ay, ay. Hi. Need to grab me some more crit. So we're gonna go with, I guess, you for you. And then I'll go ahead and grab some lifesteal. Don't know if I need any more attack speed, but if I do, I'll just get either Bloodthirster or Blade of the Ruined King. Either one. That way I got a little bit of attack speed. And life, no, a little bit of lifesteal, I'm sorry. My attack speed is actually pretty fine. Let's go. Fight, fight, fight. There you go. Just fight, just fight, just fight. Keep on fighting. I don't care how it happens. Just fight and win. Now you can push. Push! Push, you idiot! Push, Zed! Come on, Zed! We need your AD to take towers as well. Oh my god, you can't just worry about farm, dude. You got like 16 kills and 250 farm. Thank you for reconnecting. There's no skipping this. Hey, I don't understand. Yeah, let's get this dragon next day. I do want this. Here I come! Fuck it, I gotta save Anivia. Bitch, get off my bitch. He takes so much damage. It's okay though. I did what I could and we got a fire dragon, so you know, boom. I need to just get that piece right there. This is more crit. Wait a minute, I had 1700 or 1800 gold. Ah, she's an egg, dumbass. But she's been gone for like 5 minutes, dude. Of course she's gonna have an egg. Glad we got that fire dragon. Don't have to worry about Elder, cause fuck him, he's a bitch. Oh, this game is gonna go forever. But now that we have 5, we can probably make it work. He should have 2.5 attack speed as soon as he gets his last item. Embrace the night. I should probably grab a Guardian Angel or something. No, I want crit. I get a Infinity Edge or some shit. Infinity Edge, of course, but I don't know what else. I will be heard. Fucking Perma slow somehow. Yo, you gotta fight, bruh. You're always bot, dude. You can't split push. Like, come on, dude. It's like you're staying bot. Every single time we're either in lane or just in general, you're always bot, dude. Come on. And then you're never gonna hit tower? What the fuck, come on, dude. It's quite annoying. Ah, if only that stunned him. That was probably gonna kill him. Yoinks. What's up, bitch? Thanks for the red buff. I actually needed that. Where you going, bitch? There you go. Something. I don't fucking care. Just kill the bitch. No, if I get lifesteal on the other hand, I'd probably survive. See, 25% more cool attack speed. But we can take all three of those if we just kill those two right now. Kill him, go, just go in. Dude, you have Guardian Angel! Why are you afraid? Oh my god, you're afraid with Guardian Angel? Hi, dude. What is that? Go! You got Guardian Angel! Shit, might as well take, you can. It's only a Teemo. You got GA, so you're safe. Let's see, go to this, just because I want to start with that. I don't know what we'll get though. Fuck Baron. Looks like they're about to get it. I'll take my red buff real quick. Woohoo, that damage. 847 damage for a crit. Lovely. 500. 600. 500. Nice. Oh. Doo-doo. Got that ulti wasted. Oh yes, it's good as fish. Where you going, bitch? Fuck Baron, bruh. Oh, if I have my W, if I have my E, bruh. Hey, they surrendered, who cares? I don't care, we win, I'm fucking, yay, we did it. Okay, finally made them quit. I don't know how or why, but I'm okay with that. I think crit damage works. It's just we never team fought. We never did one team fight. It was like always three or four, but never all five. Or honestly, it was like three or two. It's terrible. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see y'all later. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And don't forget to share the video, please. And I will see y'all later. It really helps me out. And deuces. You run and move and you heal at the same time. You don't have to worry about stopping. It's just... bitch. Ah, why do you have to stop moving? This is annoying, actually. Oh my god. Stopping. Oh my god. Bullshit.